I don't know where your impulsive streak comes from. Your mother's side, most probably.
The camp is safe, isn't it?
That isn't the point. It's dangerous to...
You're back.
We'll talk about this later. Hello, Pepper. Did you miss us?
I've been digging for things from the old times. Look what I found.
That's great, Pepper.
Dex said he saw a ruined house down by the meadow. I'm going to go and look for it.
Pepper, don't go too far. Go and keep an eye on your sister, Lo.
Why should I do it? You're a father.
Just go, will you?
Fine, whatever. Yes, master.
Definitely from Martha's side.
Who's there? Lo? Lo, I know it's you. I'm not scared, you know.
Pepper! Come on, Pepper! I've got things I want to do.
Thank you.
demon.
Thank you.
Stay there, and this time do as you're told.
But there was someone in the woods who... But what's going on?
I'll tell you on the way.
Where are we going, Lo? Lo, where are we going? What I never understood is what Dad used to say about how they all just appeared one day. How could monsters just appear? Because I've read about the dinosaurs and stuff, and things don't just appear. They revolve.
Evolve? Revolve is when something spins around. Wait here.
Why do I always have to stay behind? I want to kill monsters too.
Do as I say. I told you to stay behind.
Yes, but I ignored you.
Oh, you'll be the death of me, Pepper.
The 10-ton gun is in town.
Who the hell are you?
Your backup. Name's Scout.
I don't need backup. I'm doing fine on my own, thanks.
Many guns make light work, my young friend.
Whatever. Just don't get in my way.
You won't even know I'm here. Eat explosive death, you green perversions of nature.
what happens when you mess with me.